14th edition of the Lakme Fashion Week began in Mumbai with both seasoned and young designers showcasing their collections. One of the young designers who impressed the crowd with her work was Arjuna Rao. Rao's collection unveiling the apartment today was all about drapes, lace cut work and understated femininity. It started with pastels like nudes, faded pinks, hint of yellow and slowly infused slightly darker hues like blues and olive. Speaking about the inspiration behind a collection, Rao said,
"It's a French theme. It was inspired by this abandoned apartment. Like, it was an article that I read. And it was this woman who left her apartment during World War II, never to return again. And they just unlocked the apartment like recently, a couple of summers ago. So it was just there 70 years without being touched. And once they opened it, it was just beautiful. It had all these like old paintings and photographs and old love letters and, you know, really beautiful clothes. And that was the whole vibe that I was going with for this collection, trying to create that kind of a mood of nostalgia."
Rao dressed up her models in collared shirts with intricate lace work paired with maxi skirts with loose pants and sheer kiplets. Her menswear collection also grabbed many eyeballs. Floral printed shirts and sheer blazers for men stood out. The showstopper for Rao's collection was Bollywood actress Aditi Rao Hedri. Rao chose to dress up Hedri in a crimson red carpet gown paired with a simple necklace. Hedri, a self-confessed fan of Rao's work, said that she loved the collection.
"I actually love this vibe. Quirky, very delicate, lots of lace and pretty delicate things that are associated with the whole of French vintage vibe. It's very charming, it's very pretty, and that's something I really go for in any case with my clothes. So I was really happy that Arjuna called me for this collection of hers. Anyway, I'm a huge fan of hers, I like her stuff."
The detailing work on the outfits along with neat stitching on delicate fabrics was a show stealer in Rao's show. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.